In this video, we'll show you how to blur the background of a picture. We will do it in PhotoWorks, a user-friendly photo editor. Open your photo in PhotoWorks. In this picture, the background draws the viewer's attention away from the girl in the center. So let's blur the photo background to shift the focus back to her. Go to the Retouch tab and choose the Radial Filter. Draw a selection. Place the filter where you need it. Edit its size and angle. Then switch to the Sharpness settings and adjust the amount of blur to your liking. Click the Show Original button to see the effect. Here you go, no more distractions. Let's see how to blur only a chosen part of your picture. These dogs are all cute, but we want to focus the attention on the birthday girl. Go to the Retouch tab and choose the Adjustment brush. Set the brush size and paint over the part of the picture you want to blur. Then switch to the Sharpness settings and drag the Amount slider to the right until you achieve the desired effect. Continue painting over those parts of the picture you want to fuzz out. The software will blur them accordingly. Click Apply and compare the result with the original. Now you know how to make the background of a picture blurry. Download PhotoWorks and try it with your own photos.